Now, Channel 3, early warning weather.
Not only do we have a gorgeous afternoon, but now we have a gorgeous evening as well. It's 54 degrees, something that we could easily see in April or May, but hey, we get it for December. It's dry outside as well and just a light breeze. So if anyone is taking a walk outside tonight, you know, you don't need anything heavy duty, but you will need your heavy duty coat for Saturday and also something waterproof as well. Precipitation's on the way. The only question is what type is it going to be? But for tonight, we know that we're going to be dry minus a couple of spot showers. Hartford 54 degrees at the moment. South breeze coming also through. New Haven, we're watching that front. You can see it strolling through Pennsylvania and New York right now. And unlike the last two cold fronts that we had that brought some harsh and vigorous weather, this is going to bring a only minor disruption to our weather, giving us a change in the wind direction and actually clearing out the skies. So we'll take it for tomorrow as that cold front pushes through. High pressure is going to arrive for tomorrow, and that's going to help clear out those skies. And also, it's going to, in some places, cool us down, but the way that it's working out for us, we're actually going to see our temperatures only going down just a little bit. You can see those cooler temperatures in the Midwest, 30s right now, and we'll trade the 60s only for the 50s tomorrow. So basically what we see here is what's going to be our high temperatures for tomorrow. So right now we're in the mid 50s across Connecticut, feeling nice and mild outside Groton, 50 degrees at the moment, 54 in Hartford. Through the next couple of hours, as that cold front pushes through, we'll see a couple of those spot showers here and there. And for most places, it'll be sprinkles. Most places, you're not even able to measure the rain that we're going to get. Into tomorrow morning, a couple of those lingering clouds. But what I like a lot about Friday is that we're going to see a lot of sunshine. So that really just makes those 50s feel even more awesome, and we'll see a slight breeze to go with that. Not enough to give us a wind chill, nothing like that. High temperatures just under 60 degrees, so nothing record-setting tomorrow, but certainly unseasonably warm yet again. So we do get to kind of just, hit cruise control into tomorrow, but then we got to really focus on the weather for Saturday because it is going to impact your travel plans for the weekend. Now we get to Saturday, 7 a.m., dry briefly, and then we get those rain and snow showers quickly after that. Into the late morning, into the afternoon, we're going to see some mixed precipitation and some snow showers for the northwest and northeast hills. And we get some of that cold air locked in for some of the valleys. Temperatures are going up into the late afternoon, so we have rain falling into those cold valleys. Now we have a freezing rain scenario. That's going to be mainly for northern Connecticut, but nonetheless, we hate to see that because freezing rain really catches you off guard. We can have some accumulations, accretions on the roads, and that can make things slippery even though you don't see it like you can see snow. You know what's coming ahead for you, but the freezing rain could definitely catch you off guard. Into Sunday morning, we're going to see things backing up for us, and we'll see things slowly improving through the morning. We're still going to be dealing with some cloud cover and some lingering freezing temperatures, so we could still have some poor travel conditions in the Sunday morning. But Saturday night is going to be the worst of it. Driving after dark on Saturday could be a little dicey, especially if your plans take you towards the Massachusetts border. We're looking at a coating up to 2 inches for inland Connecticut and then a period of freezing rain potential as well. So icy mix. This is not going to be the storm of the century, but it is going to be enough to disrupt travel across northern Connecticut and certainly parts of northern New England. Looking at some of our high temperatures for today, Canaan, 66 degrees. Unbelievable. Bristol up to 62. And right now we're looking at those 50s and soon to be just about 50 for that overnight low. We're not really going to go that low for tonight. In the early warning forecast, we put us down for an early warning weather alert on Saturday for those possible travel disruptions that we're expecting with the wintry weather. Whenever we say that, that's because there is a variety of weather coming our way. Mixed precipitation, freezing rain potential for Saturday evening. And look at those temperatures, 30 starting on Saturday. We are kissing those 50s goodbye once and for all tomorrow.